Turkey and quail are two of Arkansas's favorite game birds.
Quail were just a part of rural Arkansas, and that's my youth. I spent a lot of time on my grandparents' rural acreage, and they were like the anthem of summer. You know, that's blackberries were getting ripe, and brim were biting in the pond, and they were just a kind of like the soundtrack of my childhood, actually. Turkeys are a passion of mine in the spring. They're not only something I enjoy hunting, but they're very similar to the quail in that they're like, you know, they're the voice of the mountains. You know, I grew up in the southern part of the Ozark Mountains and River Valley area, and when I think of the mountains in spring, I think of turkeys gobbling.
Populations of quail and turkey have seen better days, but you can help the Arkansas Game and Fish Commission build a brighter future for these birds.
We're conducting the wild turkey northern bobwhite quail population survey to improve our understanding of turkey and quail populations throughout the state. You know, with 90% of the ground in the state roughly being, you know, private ground, you know, we've got a lot of other ground out there that we can't cover, we can't get to. And so the more folks that we can get to participate in a survey like this, the better our understanding is going to be.
To help make a difference in Arkansas quail and turkey management, visit agfc.com/turkey survey or agfc.com/quail survey and tell us what you're seeing in your neck of the woods. With more observations from the public, Game and Fish can make better management decisions and develop the most appropriate hunting regulations.
We can actually make decisions on where to prioritize habitat work. Because there is more birds there, so we can tap into that. Instead of just going to some random spot that may not even have birds, we're going to focus in on these clusters of observations to be able to build off of that.
Sometimes it seems easier to complain about what the Game and Fish does. You should probably stop complaining and start contributing, because the resource belongs to all of us. So take responsibility for what you own.
When I saw, you know, what Arkansas Game and Fish Commission was asking, I thought, man, this is really just a little bit of effort I can do to help them, you know, keep tabs with a couple of birds that I'm pretty fond of, and hopefully, you know, bring them back to the populations I remember.